I'll call Olivia. Thanks.
Peter, have a moment.
Sure. What's up?
Today, when I said goodbye to Bailey, it was hard. Very hard.
Sure it was. I'm sorry if I wasn't...
No, not that. What I'm trying to say is that it was nothing. Nothing compared to saying goodbye to my son.
Walter, I gotta call
the... Peter, you need to hear this. When Peter, my Peter, died, I lost all hope. The only thing that kept me alive was Elizabeth and my window into your world. I always told Belly that we couldn't cross over, that it was far too dangerous. But when I saw that you were dying too, and that I was the only one who could save you.
You kidnapped me, Walter. You took me from my family. From my world.
I didn't plan to. That was not my intention. I love you, Peter. And if I had to make the choice all over again, I am not sure that I'd be strong enough to act differently. But now I understand that it was wrong. That I should never have crossed the line. That it was terribly wrong.
I can't talk about this yet, Walter.